Cool. All right. Give me what I want. Give me Carbon Bangle. Okay, Hojo's walking away. He's walking away from the troubles in his life. Two. Okay, surely this big shot will upgrade him to the next one, which I think is grenade something. Come on. Fine, meteor rain. Have some meteor rain. Hey. Get obliterated. Okay. Barret needs a few more. Maybe Barret's limit break conditions are different.
I shall check.
So I think I bookmarked them, didn't I? Final Fantasy limit breaks. Yes. Barret, okay. Yeah, he needs to use it 9 times. Okay, so he's not quite there yet. He's hasn't used enough. Fair enough. Still, that was another missed opportunity to get Carbon Bangles. Like, I need my bangles. Give me my bangies. God damn it. Leave it once. Cease and desist. Nice. Walk like a chicken. Is there anything further up here? Oh, that's interesting. It doesn't go close up again. I'll take that. Pretty good. I think I'll save that, and that's going to be the first save in the new slot. Give me bangles. 3. Give me 3. 1. I'll take it. What is it going to take for this animal to give up his goodies? Steals. fourth steel. There we go. There we go. Another one. Yep. I want to get like 6 or 7, so. Buckle up. So, need another 5 or 6 battles, hopefully. Hopefully. It's fucking slime. Give me what I want. Give me what I want. Please give me what I want. Two. Oh, I can get the, Yeah, I can get Cloud's good weapon off this. Soldier third class, huh? Your weapon looks like a butt plug. I think it's called a Carbon Edge or something. Ooh, 3. Come on. His skill power's all used up. Silly soldier. Give it up, scrub. Give me a carbon edge. The animal. Blow out. This is not fun. Here we go. And what about from you? Straight away? No. I don't need the second one. I just feel like I've invested enough time to, you know, I deserve it at this stage, is what I'm saying. I need this. Yeah, keep targeting Barret. Keep targeting Barret. It's good. Get him to do his limit break. That would be helping me. There we go. Get obliterated. Mind blown. And to upgrade that, he needs to kill 80 enemies, but I'm sure that he's getting close to that anyway, so it seems to be cumulative, so. Or Gene the Hood. You. Goodbye, Angeal Sword. We hardly knew ye. Where's the moth slashes? Damn you. Fine, I just need two more. Two more. Just two more. Drop. They've got a 14% chance of dropping Loco Weed. That's alright. Here we go. Just the one? Alright. Biggest can't be choosers. Oh, thank you. So if we get one more, that should cover everyone. One person has the four slot, and then all the rest of them have a carbon bangle. That would be good. If I could get a loco weed, that'd be nice as well. You can't really farm them, though. No, I wasn't even paying attention. I recall NEC saying that people shouldn't have three follow events, they should only have the one. And I'm inclined to agree. I'll probably change it after this stream. Okay, good. Here we go. Here we go. Very nice, very nice. Through there? Okay. Because I saw Hojo go that way. I'll go for another mangle, fuck it. Here we go. Mm-hmm. No local weed, though. Probably should have taken the save point. Yeah, I might do that. Might do that. I think you should. Bring in the specimen. Things about to get beastie up in here. Hello, beastie. Please do not impregnate. Trying to make a liger, eh? Shoot the glass. Oh, my specimens. Nice. Biological weapon. Excuse me, talking dog. All right, so, girls' night out. Oh, really? Well, then I shall call you something else. I wonder if you like that name. Clifford the Red Dog. Red Dog Dick. Let me see if I can steal off you. I don't think it shows. Yeah, maybe it shows right at the end, like bosses. All right. So what's this thing called? Control F, H, 0512. No, okay. Okay, it doesn't drop, you can't steal anything, but it does drop a talisman. Okay. So what we are going to do is we're going to just unleash with limit breaks and spells. It's going to be great. Okay, back to it. Nanaki gonna drop that fire. Finishing touch. I wonder what will happen. Bet you didn't expect me to have this, did you, game? Lol. Well, shit. Nanaki must have all materia equipped on him. That's pretty good. I think one of these things cures him. There we go. And you're done, son. Give me my talisman. My talisman. Ooh. Materia. Whoa, calm down, Nanaki. I am whatever you say I am. If I wasn't, then why would I say I am? Another classic tune. See, Ares? Nanaki didn't want to rape you. Alright. Aw, damn it! There's another dialogue option. If you choose the two women, they go like, oh, I see what's happening here. Imiskiu. Sure, you can have the enemy skill. Okay. Alright. Good. Sure. Nanaki doing it big time. Alright. Alright. At least we do have one person that has a cure spell. Alright. Mine. Now I think these enemies are new. No, not yet. Oh, do I even want the carbon bangle? Can't say I do. Exactly, nice. Would I be doing this if I was the enemy? I don't know. Maybe misdirection? Alright.